Beyoncé, it seemed like it was just yesterday when you were growing up and all you wanted to be was an entertainer. I remember Star Search, Girls Time, and Destiny's Child, and all the passion that you would give. Today you're an icon, and I'm so proud of that. But I'm even more proud of the person that you are today.
When Beyoncé was a kid, there was always singing and dancing and putting on shows. I mean, nobody wanted to come to our house. And they'd say, oh no, I don't want to come in. Because if they came in, they had to sit through a show and they would charge them for the tickets.
You know, Beyoncé, in addition to being just a beautiful young woman, she's been a role model and a powerful presence for young girls and women all around the world.
You are so much more than just a pop star or an icon. You represent the dream.
It's just so many charitable things that she does that she doesn't look for the press on it. She just does it from the heart.
She makes songs that will live forever, but actually there's a lot of people who will just live because she fulfilled her destiny.
Can I sing it? All my single ladies, all the single ladies.
All I know is for the past 15 years, she's been number one.
Beyoncé has made history, and she's not even 30 yet.
It's a little hard to put her in any particular category, being an artist, as a singer, and she's an actress, she's an entrepreneur. She inspired me to want to be more of an artist.
She is able to go many different places, but keep still that class, and I like that.
Seeing my sister perform at the inauguration ball, that was definitely a moment where we all were so extremely proud to know and love her.
I can remember when she was a kid and she saw Whitney Houston and she said, one day I'm gonna do that. And I was like, yeah, baby, okay, that's really nice. But one day I was actually at the Super Bowl and she was performing the national anthem and I just cried because it was unbelievable that she's done so many of the things that she said that she'd do.
I just call her Auntie, and I love you.
Great performers have a sound and style that is all their own. And that's why so many people love Beyoncé, and so do I.
For this young girl, who's still very young, for her to already be there, the story's not over. So we'll have to see what happens.
I'm very proud of her, very proud of the woman that she is, the role model she provides to so many women, and I truly congratulate her tonight on all her success. Thanks so much.
Let's go. Thank you.